Okay, so here, after coding using platform IO, we have made it so we've networked these two boards. So then when I press this RFID card against the reader, this timer should start and this LED should light up. So when I do that, there we go. It's lit up and the timer has started.